So I'll post the number if I do this video finish. My people, now good evening. Scam alert, oh, scam alert, scam alert. They came.
Alert.
But they not succeed by the special grace of God, though. Yeah. If you want to scam me, whether they just come or a person send and come on. But this is my experience with this guy this evening. Hmm? Now, yes, when did they even come?
Yesterday. He started to write us yesterday to say he's looking for hookup.
Okay. Mm-hmm. He came yesterday, he said, hookup, he defined. Mm-hmm. He said, US in the state. Now, US number 9 take call. So, my people, we have to be very careful. Do you know that? Thank God a woman helped me this evening. That's the same woman who is telling me now, say, post the number. She's in Canada. The ladies in Canada who just helped me to detect this one out now. Eh? I deal with very many, many people. But when this guy come this yesterday, now my husband in fact to. He talked to my husband finish. He said he wanted to me concerning the hookup. Now I say me, my husband show me a picture. My husband can't show me a picture. I can't they look at. As I look and finish, I say, this guy fine, man. I say, this one clean now. You sure say this one don't get wife? This one don't get person. This one they single. He said they single. Now I say, okay, let me talk to him. I can't talk to him. The way he come to the talk, he was talking so funny. Be like person way one come to talk romantic to another woman. When I say, are you looking for hookup? He said yes. He said he's looking for hookup. I said, okay, no problem. You see? My people, the prophet way carry corner and be that one to protect the picture of the man he sent. He said he is destiny. So that yesterday, admin sent us something, say, fill all these things. If you feel and finish, you send and come. Since now, hook up you want to say okay. Then he can't write to that yesterday evening. He said, my name is Destiny Obiekwe Uba. My name is Destiny Obiekwe Uba. I'm 52 years old. I live in New Mexico, USA. I live in New Mexico, USA. Yes, I have 2 kids, a boy and a girl. Yes, I have resident permits. I need a woman from 40 or above. I'm from Igbo. I can't tell and say, okay, send your picture. I need to know you and know who you are before I will do hookup for you. Even if I don't come online for hookup show, I do it inside the house, especially when I'm very busy. I not come online for hookup, but definitely people are calling on WhatsApp. People are entering hookup. People are doing their hookup things and stuff. We are doing it. Scammers everywhere. I know said a fake name he talk. Maybe not be even in Obiekwe. That was that yesterday. This evening, as I don't cook, finish, do everything, I say, okay.
Even this lady, no.
Eh?
Osai Omo said the...
Which lady?
Osai Omo.
He say he know her. He has a lot of profile. Now I say, okay, let me start doing my hookup. A lady just called me from Canada to say, Sister Rita, have you forgotten me? I say, really? I've not forgotten you, my lady. Oh, our body, he say, body, then I say, where are you? There? You there close to Canada? He say, yes. I say, there's a guy in Canada, in US. He's 52 years old. He say, they find hookup. I say, I just tell her immediately, I say, but that guy look very clean. The guy look very, very clean. I don't. Is that one not having a wife? How can a man that is as clean like that does not have a wife? I say, anyway, he says, the woman says, send me his picture. Is that not what she said?
Yeah.
Immediately said, send me his picture. I say, okay, let me send you the picture of the man. I send the picture. As I send the picture, I can't stand on top of one month too. When I say, me, I don't show this picture, but I have to show it. The man also have to know that his picture is being used somewhere. Or that? Any need?
Okay, do it. But me, I was saying nine.
All right. He sent one picture, come, my people. When he sent the picture, come, I can't send the picture, come, go give the woman for Canada. When the woman comes in, and the woman say, this picture, they don't fair use and they scam me. He say, I know this man. This man is a doctor in the USA. This man have a wife. Maybe the person, are you sure this man does not have a wife? He say, but this man is a medical doctor. He have a wife. He said, he have a wife, he have 2 children, but they don't fair use the picture scam me, but the man is a doctor. This man, where you say, come for you, so. He wear eyeglass, he put eyeglass for the eye for you. You understand? Then, The woman says, send me a picture without eyeglass. I want to see his picture without eyeglass so that I will know. Then I told the guy, I said, please send the picture. This was my message to him. Why not, lad? Let me forward it to you.
Mm-hmm. Forward it to me.
I will use your phone to play it. Some people, they laugh. Scammers everywhere. Hey, Buba Wanami Adzuma Maria Zu, Wabi Fomane. Salut, Buba.
Oh, Mr. Destiny, can you please send me a picture without an eyeglass? You know, a lady wanted to see you without eyeglass. Oh, Mr. Destiny, can you please send me a picture without an eyeglass? You know, a lady wanted to see you without eyeglass.
That's why I know my people. The woman sent me and send a picture with eyeglass. Just normal. This time, we never even know say na 419 na they run me. So, my people, we never know say na scammer. Me, I didn't even know at all. I just said, please, can you send me a picture? Because the woman said, send a picture without his eyeglass so that I can see how it look like. You know?
Oh, Mr. Destiny, can you please send me a picture without the eyeglass? You know, a lady wanted to see you without eyeglass.
Now, so I tell him, he says same picture. The picture where he can't send, he can't somehow be different with the one where picture day. Where if I put eyeglass. Good evening, Loretta Okodua, my darling. How are you, my sweetheart? He can't somehow be different. When I see say the something day different, that is when I not still quickly notice, so without eyeglass. I say, this kind of person go this single. Man, we be like this. I send out to the woman. The woman was on call, video with me. We were still talking because she's somehow my friend. You know, she live in Canada, but she's somehow my friend. Me and she, we were still talking. She's even here watching us right now. She's on this live broadcast. You see, we were just talking over there. That one just they do things for inside house. They, you know, let me just try to call him on video call and see. I can't call him for video call. As I call him for video call, my people, who I see? I see one man. He lay down for a chair. He just they talk, say, let me show the picture. And I not quickly take this screenshot, my people. I don't quickly take her. As I come to show her, this my lady way they Canada. May see this my lady way they Canada. Say, me two of them see for video. My lady can't look her. That my lady can't somehow hide the face for camera. That my lady can't hide the face for camera. I can't see the man. When he come, they look and they look and then the man said, come to say, I'm not seeing her. Where is she? I'm not seeing her. I can't show her the picture. As I show and finish, neither my lady say, Sister Rita, now this man talked to Lolo that day. Now this man, I the interview for Lolo platform that day. You not notice? I say, I say, now this man, he say yes. Now I say, let me go back again. Now I come the final call for my hand. He say yes. He say, now this man, they interview for Lolo platform that day. That thing, as he talk, and then my brain can't rearrange. My brain can't rearrange. Now I say, okay, let me go back again and see. Maybe there's something that is not alright. I call him again. As I call him again, he picked the phone. He said, why am I not seeing the lady? Rita, I even know my name. Why am I not seeing the lady? I said, see the lady. Now, the lady can't tell me, say, I want screenshot her. Sister Rita, may you see. This lady screenshot, she's the one that did all this screenshot. This one will be the man who talked to Lolo Daddy. That's the man that was talking to me on video call this evening. Now. That's the man that was talking to me. So, the beginning of the video, when I started to talk to this man, why am I doing this video this evening? Some of you might not understand. I'm doing it because I called on video and my face show. At the talk to him, I want to try to screen the person to know who he is. Say, how are you? To know who he, because I normally do it at times. So, who are you? Are you truly the person you sent to me on picture for hookup? Let me first of all verify. I normally do all those things. I also did it with this guy. Me, I don't even know if the guy take the screenshot of my face. I don't know. I'm not aware. But how did I know that this guy was a scammer? I carry on. He can't face that my lady way they Canada. Two of the con they talk. When two of the con they talk, the video that was talking, the person where they talk for the video is different from person where they talk for background. Even when he stop, the video continue talking. Even when he stop, the video continue. His face, his mouth is continuing to talk on the video. But if I talk, he rest. But the video where they talk, now I'm going to tell and say, oh God, this is a pre-recorded video that you are showing me. Is this your face? He said, it's my face. I said, but this is a pre-recorded video. Your mouth is talking on the video, but you don't stop to talk. You understand? Your mouth is talking on the video, but you don't stop to talk. He said, no. He said, nah. He said, Rita, it's me. What?
Continue.
All right. He said, Rita, it's me. It's programming. Thank you very much. A programmed video. It was like it was programmed. So I don't really believe it's the face of this man. But this man was programmed to be talking. He was talking on that video. But the person that was talking to me on that is quite different. I was like, what's going on here? Something is not right. I called the questioner, Mr. Destiny, are you the person talking on this video? Are you the person talking on this video? He said, yes, I'm the person talking. He stopped. But the video continued to talk. As I was just like, wow, what's going on here? Now, for when I really come, we are there. So this man came to me, my people, this evening. I've never come in contact with this person, but this same person, when we posted pictures some time ago, they use the same face as a programming to come to us this evening. Are you understanding? I don't know if it's a plan work. I don't know if it's targeted at bringing down my reputation and rubbishing me on social media. I don't have any clue. But I need to bring it to public and discuss it. Because if you now see this picture now, see, say now this church when I wear this evening, now I pay follow and do the discussion, Nana. Okay, you want to show it? Show it to them.
If you do like this, you'll see that. This same person.
Yes. Huh?
This same person is the one who called in today.
Is the one, he used the video of this one to call in today, Nana. Mm-hmm. You understand? This one are the screenshots we will take, Nana.
Yes. If you enlarge it.
Yes, yeah. I enlarge it. If you now see where that blue shirt is, that my blue shirt for corner. Now, this shirt, when I wear this evening, take follow and do an Nana.
It's the same person.
Yes. So, my people, is the same person. But at the beginning, when I never know, say, na scam, then me and my lady in US, we were just discussing and talking. Now, the lady even make me queen, no, say, these people don't come where you do. You know? It's a pre-recorded video. He's the video that this man that is talking, the person that is talking under the video, it's not the same person he show you. You will be seeing as if you are doing a video call with a person, but he's not the person that is talking. You might be here now, my brother. Holy Ghost fire, now I go torment your house. Holy Ghost fire, now I go torment your generation. Holy Ghost fire, now I go disgrace you. Holy Ghost fire, now I go burn you. You and the people will send you to me. Now God, now I go disgrace you. Now God, now I go burn you. Now God, now I go shame you. Hook up, I don't do it alone. Scam man, be careful about me. I don't do hook up alone. You yeah. See, I have a man inside the house. You see, I have 3 children inside the house. I don't do hook up alone. You can't scam me. Before you get to me or hook up, you get to my husband first. Are you hearing me? You must pass through my husband. You don't just come to me direct. I have a private phone that I use. And my private phone is in my pocket. That's the one I use. Only close friends and relations and my husband and family. Now you get them. Now they use them. The phone you are calling on social media, you can't plan anything against me through that phone because I don't use it alone.
That one is,
it's in my husband's hand. It's just a work phone. It's not a day in my hand. The day with my husband. If you want hookup, you must pass through a rudder. You must pass through father-in-law. And your discussion, he's seeing everything. No matter how many rubbish you're going to write, he's seeing them. Most of the insults you even think you are giving me at times, I will not hear them. I will not see them. I will not go in contact with them. You'll be wasting your time. Because by the time my husband will see it and listen to it and see that it's nonsense, he'll quickly delete it. It's not the mood they come where they. You like you send your telephone way big, way big like trailer. You send a put for my abad phone, my work phone when I take the work. Now my husband go even see the ogbele phone, not be me. And other admin, if they see her, they go delete her, not the rich way I did. Don't waste your time. It's only when I know that it's a very good message. When my husband knows, say, this one a message from women. You see? This one a message from women. All my ladies, wait, they here, wait, God go bless. Yes. Now they see their message. You'll not be, you now they follow the talk. So you like, you go carve your ogbele phone, be like 3 people own. I follow this man talk this evening. I don't know who they inside do. I use my face, take a follow and talk. If he screenshots my face now, now go see him for different things. Don't believe it. He's a scammer. He came for hookup. And he said his name is Destiny Obiekwe, whatever. So He said his name is Destiny Obiekwe, whatever. Now you say you be. Hey, Destiny Obiekwe. Anybody we had on that Destiny Obiekwe this evening. May a contest scam me. May a contest scam my house code. Holy Ghost, fire. Holy Ghost, fire. Holy Ghost, fire. May you die, the die of all the 419 in this life. Now let you go there. May your belefun catch fire and may you burn to death. May your belefun catch fire and may you burn to hell. And may your belefun catch fire and may you burn to pieces. May God disgrace you. May hand meet you. Anybody hiding on that Obiekwe to come and use it to scam me. To come and use it to disgrace me. To come and use it to disgrace me. Now disgrace now go be your own. Now shame and disgrace now go be your portion. Now shame and disgrace now go be your portion. Amen. Now shame and disgrace now go be your portion. Obiekwe whatever. Whoever is behind Obiekwe to come and use it to scam me this evening. Fire. Holy Ghost, fire. Holy Ghost, fire. Holy Ghost, fire. We return the fire 10 times this evening. In the name of Jesus. Yes. Obiekwe, whatever. You say Obiekwe is your name. And the same one pastor. The same one pastor picture join them with my people. One man, my lady for Canada say he knows the man for US. He said the man is a medical doctor. Men, be careful. People have to be careful of the way they upload pictures on social media these days. Because other people will just be using your picture to scam women. Especially when you are a handsome man. They know say women will fall for handsome men. And he can't carry all those voice, one can't talk. No voice is sweeter than the voice of my husband in this life. He never get the voice of the man that is as sweet as the voice of my husband. No voice will sweet, Risha.
Amen.
Yes. Amen, Abi. The sweetest voice in this life, now my husband, I get her.
Yeah.
The sweetest voice in this life, now my husband, get her. The largest talk blessing for this life, now he get her. So anything that you want to come and use to destroy me, you are wasting your time. Anything that you want to come and use to bring me down sexually on social media, on top. Say my face, enter. It because the time I was talking to him, the place he come they talk, it come they different from. I said there's a setup here. Something is going on here that's not normal. You see, the lady way they Canada, my lady in Canada, God will bless you. Now she fed your notice and says, Sister Rita, this face. God bless that lady for me. He said, this face, Nailolo interview that day. Now, come when I come meet you, so. The time he was talking to me on video call, but definitely it's not this guy. Because now it's later we discover that it's the face. The mouth of this man, where they picture just the talk. But now another person. It's the my lady in Canada that was even taking the screenshots. You understand? It's my lady in Canada that was even taking the screenshots. See ya. Now the guy be this, he was just talking to me. Hey Rita. Now the picture of the person here. Where they follow me, where they talk for video call. Now be but the person where he sent to me say na in picture. Not being there the picture. Now another person. Now be this. Now the same guy with the interview, they see they use the video. They fix this guy voice. They fix his voice. Then they put another thing for under it. I don't know how they do this thing. These people are just too professional, man.
There are a lot of applications online.
They are just too professional. And they send one the person when he send the picture for me say nah. We want to hook up. That person, when the lady for Canada say, I say you know the man, say the man are US, they get two children. Say they don't use the picture of this man to scan him before. And she was very right. So, my guy, whatever you said is your name. You said Destiny Obiekwe is your name. You fail. For my body, you fail this evening. For my household, you fail. For my family, you fail. God don't let you win. You cannot win a battle against me because I never started any battle with you. So there's nothing that you are going to win against me. Eh? You see the way you failed this evening? I am blocking you from my phone. And I will forward the pair. If I finish this video just now, the number where the guy take call, I go put on for public now. I will not even waste time. I will put it. The phone number he uses this evening. I'm going to put it on the public right now. See, he said, "Na him be destiny." He said, "Na him be destiny." See, destiny, 52 years old, US. I'll post a phone number just now. Hello. For my fans too, then fail. For my fans who na fail too. Hello, brother. Hello. Yes.
Hello, Sister Rita.
Yes, good evening.
Okay, good evening. My name is Tess, calling from London. I'm watching you.
All right.
Please, I will need to talk to you for hook up in private, not online, please.
Okay, when I finish this show now, you can call me.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome, my darling.
You're
welcome. So, my people, now be this. So,
just a warning to the people who are on Facebook. This guy is using one picture to open different Facebooks. On this one, he is calling himself Obi Kelvin.
Obi Kelvin, yes.
You look at the face very well. When you see this face, let me show you another Facebook account.
Yeah. He said, this time I'm a professional one. And he don't even care whether women are married or they have husbands. He just go there.
He is calling himself Chima Tony. The same guy.
They're sending it now.
He is opening different Facebooks. You understand? Yeah. So that is exactly what he's doing. So people just be careful. One person opening different Facebooks, and then he will be coming and approaching you. saying all this sort of nonsense. So
let me put the phone number where take call Nana. The phone number where take join my hookup show. Now I want put Nana where take say the fine woman. I say make I send a woman a picture. He no no say no. Now God, now I just disgrace her. I don't send her any woman picture. I just say because there is a doubt the way he was doing. Let me see you on video call. Now you go carry this hill. 20184. So my people, this is the phone number. I want pin now here. Now the phone number will take on this evening.
Someone
I be this.
Is using this face.
Eh?
I think that someone is using the face of this person to be doing this thing.
Yes, now he's using the face of the man. So the phone number will take join my hookup now and I be this one, my people. That's the phone number. That's the phone number I used to communicate with this guy. Now somebody says your husband not a Nigerian. No, he's not a Nigerian. They always ask that question.
We answered it long time ago.
So, my people, Naso Ibio, I beg, in case you see any video anywhere, because I'm now a public figure and people know my face is everywhere. When people will be using my face to do rubbish and you see me inside, it's not me. He just came to me this evening. He said he wants a hookup. By the grace of God, we detected that it's a 419. He's a person who came to come and I don't know if the sender for me or I take on. Please disregard that video. Because I made a mistake and I put my face. I was using my face to talk with him. Because I wanted to see whether if he's the same person or the picture or not. But unfortunately, he already, maybe he screenshot my face. I don't know where he carry my face. How, if he carry my face or not. But in case you see nonsense like that, please disregard it. Hello, my lady.
Good evening.
Good evening.
That man when you call come out so.
Yeah.
Now you do video search for that woman when you did Napoli. Now the man be that.
I not say now the man be that, eh? Now they talk.
Now very stupid man.
Yes. Yeah?
Now so you just do and they go for audio Facebook.
So this case, if you send a friend request, me and I no accept and I form one, I don't care whether he marry woman, whether he get wife. He's just looking for the face of women to carry. Maybe that woman will even carry his face, so maybe not be that woman. They not be that woman. They that porn or something to you. Maybe they go put. They can do anything with computer to rubbish you.
They can do anything with computer.
Yes, to rubbish you. They can do anything.
The same woman will be saying one those kind. No, no, I say they suffer. Uh-huh.
Maybe later now, after they don't go use my face, they prepare something. They'll bring and come for me. Say so you see, we want you to give us also amount of money. If you don't give us also amount of money, we will shoot it in the public. So if you have anything you want to shoot, you can shoot it. I don't have a problem. I don't have any business with you. You cannot rubbish me. You will only fail and you will rubbish your name. Amen. Thank you, my lady. So now, so my people, this was the news. So help me to share this video, please. Don't just keep this video. Share it. It's a special information and it's a special news to people. Everybody need to hear it. The whole world needs to hear now. Now, so I take combat from the plan work of scamming and the 419 cooking arrangements, fraud, and whatever. Now, so I take combat for inside this night. God, no go let me suffer for waiting. I don't know. As soon as I take carry and come, I return her back to her household. I return her back to her household. I return shame and disgrace back to sender in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And as soon as I want to give my fans and my followers, women where they do hook up for my hand. una want to give them shame and disgrace. I return a battle in Jesus' name. I return a battle in Jesus' name. My people, una do well. Good night.